basically a shy person. I'm a shy guy. He suggested taking one of these aggression training courses, you know, these aggressive training courses like ACT, those type of things. Anyway, it cost $400. $400 to join this thing. Well, I didn't have the money. And I thought to myself, join the army. It's free. So that's a good long year. I'll lose a few pounds. And you got what, a 6-8 week training program here? A real tough one. Which is perfect for me. I'm going to walk out of here a lean, mean fighting machine.
Yeah. fucking fun park and you want to bail out.
Hey, no! I'm gonna do a ghost one! Hey! 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 Hey!
I think I have to tell you this story. A story that might save your lives since we're up here in the North Woods.
I know the Heimlich maneuver.
No, this is a bear story. A true bear story.
Bears stayed pink.
From whatever he killed, he went out to our cabin. Paws on this thing were immense, with big black claws, razor sharp, like Freddy Krueger. I hear from my uncle every now and then. He tells us about the bald-headed killer bear who's roaming about the area. The bald-headed killer bear, Claire.
Oh! Somebody's gonna have to barf it all up. It's gone.
Fuller, go easy on the Pepsi.
Get him, please.
Until you are seated inside the theater. And please do not sit on the steps or floor. To emphasize the drama in this attraction, some parts of the soundtrack are played at high volume. Please do not put on the 3D glasses until you are seated inside the theater. Almost 25 years ago, the power of music, dance, and imagination came together to create an amazing out-of-this-world adventure. Now, Captain EO is back to change the world again. And here, to begin our adventure, is the original film prelude, exactly as it appeared back in 1986.
Of good and evil, where a small group struggles to bring freedom to the countless worlds of despair. A ragtag band led by the infamous Captain EO.
Thank you guys for the John Candy.